Pretties. Oh, Princess Peach is the pretty one. All right. Pretties, beautiful things. Oh, we unto me. More, more, more. Ooh, what is this hideous crashing thing? Are you King Crocus? Ooh, so you must be intruders I heard so much about. Well, I will not forget the great trashing of my beautiful kingdom. No, thus you are warned! King Crocus, be merciful, release the cragnons you enslaved! Never! The sturdy bodies make them such fine workers exquisite! I need them to take a more chance so I can build a bejeweled place. Ooh-wee! Why, how positively horrible! Release them this instant! Trash is garbage no matter how you dress it. This world is made for beauty. And if you need some proof, then have a look at this. Ah! This is the pure heart. I can hear it in your voice. You want it so badly you can barely think. Yeah, I do. Mystic beauty, how dare you take a high horse over me? Don't compare us to you. We're nothing like you. Your gravel hurts my ears, and your smell is wilting me. I can stand your own no longer. I really stop such things, but I'll destroy you myself. Consider it an honor. Oh, he's got the army here. Here I come! Okay, so we're just gonna have to grab the blocks of the army and wait for him to open. Hey! Don't hit with me like that! Away and boom, he's down. Beautiful. Even as I wrote, I am beautiful. King Crocus. Oh my, why am I spinning? What did you guys do, huh? We have defeated your king. Now, release the cragnons. Hey, shut up. You don't get it at all. King Crocus was awesome. He totally thought of his people first, man. And you wilted him. What are you talking about? Water, man. I'm talking about water. The cragnons were polluting our water. Those dudes were tossing trash into the river. We had to drink that crud. Dirty water was drove our king bonkers, don't you get it? So then, I think I noticed that before. Of course, I knew it all along. Craggly Hall! Emergency special report from the Floro front lines. Environmental pollution drives Floro Sapions mad. Will they repent? Rampage? So the villagers throwing garbage in the river was the reason for this whole thing? Well, I tried to tell those guys, but my thoughts were too far ahead of their time. This poor well with green cragnon crowd. Ready to explode, bruh. It's like cracks on ice meets Baron von Kragenturn. Yes, once my fellow villagers see this, they'll surely realize the error of their ways. Once the world of Flint cradily reached them, they'll throw garbage no more. Yeah, Waterman, I mean, it's easily our most precious treasure. Know what I mean? You promise not to dirty our water and we'll just chill down here and be cool. Yeah, maybe starting now on the Earth days, we won't throw we won't litter things and pollute things. So we gotta keep the nature clean. Oh yes, and we'll totally make those sprouts off to your village's noggins too, man. Sounds like a fine way to keep the peace in the land. Keep those promises, folks. That was a rather unexpected turn. Well, in our king's aside, you guys are totally heroes, so you should take this. One of our earliest kings received this to safeguard until hero's arrival. Our people have kept that promise for like 1500 years or something crazy like that. I'm sure a wilder king here would be stoked that this duty got done. Okay, so we got the 6 pure heart. Hey, look at all those pixels dancing! Yay! And we got the pure heart! Yeah! And that's the end of the chapter. None of the true witness lives on what others can only see through crack of vision. That is what moves me to travel into the belly of the beast week after week. Thanks again for watching. Until next time, Craggly Ho! Having left the latest shoe, Flint and the crew went back to downtown Crag. My old friends clutched the 6 pure heart as they walked back towards the flip side. Our heroes had taken a new step towards overturning the prophecy of destruction. I'm not gonna save it now, because I'm recording it. Raise your chunks in the air. That's the most stubborn man when strides into room. Spring for Israel as falls out disappear for Brecky be name of their doom. Well, that's all that Brecky Brecky do. Yeah, something black, that's the guy who says. Gosh, oh chunks, quit it, you're breaking windows. What are you yelling about? Oh, that, I just had old Chunks come out with nice Mall Adventure tune. And as punishment for getting beat by that hero again, I'm making him sing it like 1,000 times. Thousand times? Gosh, you're even more evil than I thought. Hey, but enough chatting, so where's the count, huh? I wanna see him. He hasn't called me to go do anything, so I'm getting so bored. Hey, Count! My destructive little friend is all gassed up and itching to get back into action. Yes, brother is begging me to take him out. Say the word and I'll roll out. Yeah, great enthusiasm, but let's shelve the robot action plan for now, okay? The thing is, the Count kind of left specific orders for us to stand by. Got that? No way! We're just supposed to wait here for that big mean hero to come get us. So Count doesn't need my service? Excellent. I'll just be off then. You go nowhere. We wait. It's the Count's direct order. His words are is absolute. Be a good little minion and do not move until told. Okay, thanks. But I'm bored. And Boba curses his daily smash. I can't just loiter here. There's no action. Say so when you pine sweet vengeance, isn't it? Dementio! The Count's orders are absolute completely without inspection, yes? We shouldn't be there to think about secret sneak attack. Perish the thought! The theater here would please most count greatly, but we must follow orders. Oopsie, I just remembered something real important that I gotta do. Back in a jiffy. Bye! Yeah, I got to go to Flavorize the Blowbuzzer Flavorizer. I'll return once everything's up to code. Later, Dementio. My, isn't that something? I do believe I should be moving on as well. Look, Timpani, the stars are beautiful. Aren't they? There's a tradition in my village. We believe that wishes our stars come true.
Oh, is that so? In that case, we better get wishing, don't you think? I don't need a wish anymore. I already got my wish now. I have everything I need right here. Timothy, aren't you cold? Not at all. I'm very warm. Can we stay like this just a little longer? Tippy. What? What's the matter, Tippy? You seem a little out of it here. Well, didn't you just hear something? No? Alright then. It's just that for a second I thought I remembered something very important. Oh dear. The void is getting larger. Open the door to the next world quickly. Let's hurry. Okay, so we... gonna go down to Flopside once more. Oh ho, you're back. Oh. Oh, what are you doing there, Merlin? Have you seen the sky lately? The void continues to grow larger. Imagine that some worlds have already started to decay. I wonder how long our dear Flipside will be spared. That light prognosticus doesn't say anything about how long do we have. The light prognosticus was only written to counteract the dark one, such as not truly prophetic, so it's hard to say how long we really have. Yet, I feel confident in saying that we do not have much time at all. We can only go forward now. We can't just wait for all worlds to end, can we? You're right, my dear. I received a message from Nolan recently. Someone on outskirts of Flopsize has spotted Heart Pillar. As you know, Dove, seeking the next Heart Pillar is a good place to start. Go back to the Light Prognosticus to look for clues. Okay, so we go back to the outskirts, just like we did here in Flipside, and we're just gonna have to go down to this pipe here. And we float around. And I'm gonna use Mario to flip around and go to the outskirts. Okay, I said I'm going to the outskirts. Okay, I'm gonna switch to Cudge, cause he's good at breaking the yellow blocks, and Dottie to shrink down. And there's the another yellow block. Hey, I just shrink down. I'm gonna use Cudge to hit those enemies. Like so. You die. And we step on that switch here and look at that. The next heart pillar appeared. Ooh. Ooh, it's so bluish. The hill will met dark powers of purest chaos. If you fall to the hundred, the chaos world grows and the purity heart fades. Unless that happens, the hero will fall to the world where all the games are ended. That's in the section of the light prognosticus that I just declared. It seems suggest that if you fail to pass these duels, all worlds will be ruined. And apparently your lives would be last long with the purity heart. I know that what I had to just share with you, it might only serve to discourage you. I still must send you forth, however. Silence me that I can do nothing else. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to end this for now, so I'll see you guys next time for another episode of Super Paper Mario.